Go, go. Smash that damn car. Smash it to pieces. You know what to do. Smash it to fucking pieces. That's what to do to a junk car that the manufacturer refuses to replace or repair. And it costs too much to repair. That's what I would do. Smash that motherfucker to pieces. Smash. They don't need such an expensive piece of metal. There's other alternatives.